Hello and welcome. It can sometimes get very frustrating when you harvest small tomatoes from your gardens or your farm after putting in much effort. So in this video, I am going to talk about why your tomato plants are producing smaller fruits and how to increase the fruit size. I have categorized the problems into three. The first one is the conditioning of the soil.
To grow big tomatoes, you will need a rich soil and a good sunny area with regular watering. You need to provide the needed nutrient requirements like more nitrogen in the early stage for leaf development and high potassium and phosphorus during flowering and fruit formation in 1:3:5 NPK ratio. Or you choose a special fertilizer formulated for tomatoes in your locality.
The second one is plant stress, or stressing the plant, or allowing the plants to go into a stressful condition.
Plant stress such as extreme drought, lack of sunlight, and high temperatures can cause tomato plant to produce small fruits. Such stress can make the leaves dry up and cause some part of the plant's dark channel energy to the fruit to stop.
The third one, insect infestations and disease.
Insect infestations or diseases such as fusarium wilt, leaf curls, bacterial wilt, aphids and others can cause tomato plant to produce small fruit. This infestation often prevents the plant from sending their energy into fruit development. So always check the signs of insects and disease and control them immediately before it becomes worse.
So let me use this tomato as an example. Assuming this is the stem of the tomato, and this is actually a tomato growing on a plant. So if this part is being affected, there is no way the plant will be able to channel some energy onto this fruit in order for this fruit to grow big. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.